Thank you. You, huh? Are you going to say to these two idiots? Huh?
Oh, pick those somebody my own size.
Oh, pick those somebody my own size. Listen, DJ. Adam Cole could not get the job done. You're supposed to do as I tell you. Jake, if you ever get in my way again, boy, I will kill you. You, on the other hand, yeah, you were booked in a match against me tonight. Do you know why I made this match? Because you could not get the job done also. You were nothing but a piece of trash, just like them, just like all these people out here in the crowd. You, remember me, Jake? I brought you in. Take out Sammy Callahan. What did you do? You got beat. I brought you in to beat Demi Moore. What happened then? You got beat. And even just like all your little friends here today, and these idiots out here are ponies, you're gonna get beat again.
Thank you. Take a look, Jake. This is just a preview, a prelude, if you will, of things to come. Ohio is for killers.
And the third fall, if needed, under ultraviolet rules, and it is for the CCW Junior Heavyweight Championship. Your referee assigned to this contest, Chris LeBaron. Introducing first, to my left, the challenger. Coming to us from Indianapolis, Indiana, by way of the Ring's Dojo, weighing in at 210 golden pounds, the ultraviolet golden boy, and the king of amateurs, Jersey, weighing in at 210 pounds, the current reigning and defending
bloody man. But victorious.
Strike! You ain't gonna win like that ultraviolet bullshit for the junior heavyweight title. I call bullshit.
Hey, hey.
Bullshit.
None of that right here. Shut your mouth. This is my company now. Listen to me right now.
Take your fucking damn mouth. Fuck you.
I tell you what. I stand here covered in my own blood at the hands of that man right there, Sammy Callahan. Sammy, you may do things a little bit different, but the fact of the matter is, you are the most ferocious and intense competitor I've ever been in the ring with. Be that as it may, whatever you are a competitor. So if you want another shot at this beautiful, beautiful 16 pounds of gold, no need to politic or go to the office. You just ask me anytime, any place, anywhere. But you see, I have to tell you how I feel right now. 6 months ago, I was on the brink of a slow, dying death, a shell of my former self. Fast forward to right now, May 5th, Bloomington, Indiana. And I tell you, next to getting married to my beautiful wife and the birth of my baby girl, this is without a doubt the most fantastic and happiest moment of my life. And I say that as the hair stands on the back of my neck and the tears start to boil up in the back of my eyes. Because you see, I say this not with cockiness, but with confidence that I've acquired from being clean, mean, and serene. Drake Younger is going on record. There is not a person in the world who can tell me that I am not the absolute best and most complete wrestler that has ever stepped into this fantastic company. I say that again. I am the best wrestler to ever walk through the combat zone. I put that on the map, take it to the bank, cash it, and get the receipt. Drake Younger wants to thank all the fans who stuck by me from day one for the past 10 years and for the past 6 years in the combat zone. It's gonna be a long fighting road ahead. But right now, Valerie, Sophia, Daddy's bringing home the gold, baby! Pain is temporary, but pride is forever! Mwah.
Cool.